The 200 individuals doesn't occur in one population. The population is highly fragmented, and this is a high danger for the existence of the species. With the reintroduction of the animals in the largest part of the nature reserve to support this small population and actually to build a bridge to the larger populations we have, so that we have one large population of this species in one area.
Anyway, they wouldn't be on the floor. Yeah. No.
Tăng cường công tác tuần tra kiểm tra, ngăn chặn các hành vi vi phạm, mà còn nhất là những hành vi săn bắn, vẫy bắt các loài chim thú trong khu bảo tồn. Rộng cái công tác cứu hộ, di tái hòa nhập đối với loài chim thú nói chung. Trong khu bảo tồn nào?
Anh nói xem qua là tí.
They're absolutely, they're in perfect condition, they're very strong, they're free of all the diseases what they could transfer to the wild populations. And so they are, the teeth are in good condition, so that's all fine. So they're ready to go.
Okay. Yeah.